The Ancient One is exiting my body. It is being born through the rift in my chest, from which its visage was peering. Penitent One, what must I do? Must I allow the miracle to continue with its punishment? Hurry, bring me the Quicksilver before it's too late. Before it's too late!
The miracle has been merciful to us. As long as this Brotherhood has brothers, even if just one, there will be hope for the ill. Take this as a token of gratitude, Penitent One in piety.
Now let my fingers tie a new mystery. The mysteries of your rosary are now complete. My task is complete, although my sins have now become unforgivable as a result. I do not know where I will go, but I am sure that it will not be to the other side of the dream. My body of blue flame is being extinct.
This great ossuary is filling up. The ashes flow evermore from the urns. Bring the bones before me, and we will uncover the truth that they keep silent.
Penitent One, you stand before the tomb below which my name, Perpetua, rests. And with it, a body vanquished a long time ago. Although we were already introduced through the wounds of our confrontation, the audacity of your faith now gives us the chance to meet once again. A meeting behind the back of a miracle that ends up knowing all. Penitent One, you have defeated my brother and now he is in a faraway place where my voice does not reach. I cannot ask him to help you unravel these shadows that keep weaving themselves before us, for they protect a truth that is now lost to us. Like you, the miracle perpetuates its obscurity. Leave me now to watch over my brother, even if seas, skies, and red horizons separate us. Go, Penitent One.
At the time of its death, before the journey, the miracle kissed the hand of the Master, stopping the corruption of the flesh and granting him a new grace. In the name of the High Wills, I bless this relic. Watch over it, for it is now pure and sacred. Bring me anything that